I really like the white and gray. Yeah, they're pretty cool. I mean, there's AO1. It's AO1. This track. They could rename it It's AO1, but reversed with grass. What blows my mind is that I'm top 20,000 world. And I already have gold medals, so just... People have been hunting the hell out of this. I'm not even top 10,000 on any of the... And I'm not even top 20,000 on any of the first 5 tracks. Just what the heck? Have people been practicing like S4D on this or what? Yeah, it actually must be close to 30,000 right now. Because that's even my second time. Like, my first time was a lot worse than that, and it was top 20k, so I assume... Top 20k means that I'm ranked between 20,000 and 29,999. Better, better? Yes. Those white tracks, they're going to be so difficult to improve. So difficult to challenge, like, to get... This time I didn't forget. But that happened. ATs for the white series are not hard? Okay, good. They've kept the traditional no steer on track number 4. How is that faster? I bonked it. It's just that getting a good time... Yeah, I'll have to watch the ghost. I assume people have already found crazy stuff. Especially on the maps with like a thousand that have like 1,000 reactor boosts and stuff. That's all. But right now I'm not hunting the ATs yet. Time of best is 22 in 1 second. Okay. I know it can improve by like minutes easily in the red series. That was bad. That was bad. People are going to cut this. I'm calling it. Ah, it's even slower than previous run. Come on. Already done? Yeah. I should have guessed. Okay, not doing great so far. Oh, that's bad. So slow! I'm so slow! My 6th gold medal. Trackmania's spring campaign is brought to you by the Paul Appreciation Society. Close enough. Or not. So far I've not been able to do that reactor boost jump. Okay, so far run is a mixed bag. I'm only like 1 second ahead. I know I can gain a lot if I do the red series correctly. Okay, cool. Big improvement. What's this one again? I'm getting close on this one, I think. I don't like this. I don't like this. This is really not going well. Let's try to not bonk this time. Like this. Okay. This one I can improve a lot. Okay. At least on the speedrun side. Okay. That loop. Yeah. Why the heck not? Okay, so now I can maybe do better on every map here. That would be nice. PB is still my very first map. No. Oh. I swear the red series is cursed. I actually got the 80 the first time. If you need one track, you mean that 16? Or one of just one? I can't do that. It's even rarer that I get gold on the first try. I'm a lot more of a try-harder than a good driver. I'm a terrible driver, but I try hard. I did lose time on this one. Yep, here. There has to be a zoop there. Okay, gold, yay! Thank you. No! Yeah, many zooms, I assume, so all those reactor boosts, that's kinda unavoidable. No! Seriously, this track. Ah. Saved 18 seconds on previous run, but this track, seriously. And it's ice, so of course it's gonna be a contentious one. On this one, my previous PB is horrible, and somehow I managed to be even slower than that previous run. It's always track 19 for me, that's my nemesis. And do well on most tracks, but track 19 always, for some reason, it's... I get wrecked. Please. Okay. Finally got bronze. Nice. I knew I could save like a 4 minute on those maps. This time I remember. Okay, that was a lot better. I've saved a 4 minute on the red series, so that's what I wanted. I still don't have a medal on this one. Let's see if we can fix that. T1 is gonna be that sausage map. It's gonna take me forever to get 80 on. I know it. It's going to be my nightmare map. Medal. I already have a medal on this one, so I don't expect to do much better especially if you're dead. What is up with this start? Still lost a few seconds. Okay, and I think this is the last track I don't have bronze on. Uh-oh. Note to self. The steering wheel is used to turn the car. Note number two. Hitting poles is bad. Yeah, it's really weird. Oof. Big bonk. Try to be too greedy and bonk like a champ. Stay behind me, please. Okay, not trying to be a hero this time. Finally. Best possible time, 21:21. Maybe improvable, not sure. This run here on 24 was pretty darn good, so... Tree, the map. There's always one of those in the campaign. Seconds behind. Oh, wow. That was not amazing. This map is hard. And the last one. still be a PB by like a minute and a half if I do it well. Oh! Seriously. Nope, not gonna be a PB. Okay, finally got all bronze medals. Actually, top one Georgia and a few. So my first time of the evening was 25:30-32, and now I'm 21:15, so that's a lot better. A lot better.